back to yet another interesting session by Intellipaat friends and greetings of the day. So today we are going to be talking about one of our favorite languages, and that is Python. So here I'm going to give you guys 5 compelling reasons to learn Python. So if you want to build your career into the IT domain and you love this language, then nothing can be better than this. Let's begin then. So the best part about this language is that it is super simple and easy to learn. But how? Let's check it out. So there are actually many factors that contribute to its simplicity. For example, Python is a high-level language and hence its commands are just like English language, which are easy to learn and implement. And then also in Python, you don't really need to declare a variable. So if I talk about other languages just like Java, etc. So you need to specifically tell your computer what type of variable is it. Is it a float, integer, or a string? But then Python gives you the liberty to simply declare the variable without any type associated with it. And then if I talk about its syntax, then again, Python keeps it simple by using minimal syntax. So there are again many programming languages that use very tough syntax and you have to follow those to get your program executed successfully. But then again in Python, or rather you can say Python allows minimal usage of syntax, just like parentheses, minimum commas, semicolons, etc. to make your life as a programmer easier. And finally, another factor which contributes to its simplicity is the lines of codes required to write a program. So in Python, you require relatively less lines of coding. So let me now give you an example so that you guys can get a clear or rather better picture of it. So this is a simple, very simple program written in Java, and the same program can be written in Python using simply one line of coding. So see how easy it was to write the same program in Python language, and you know, you can also say that it used very minimal or rather very less lines of coding as well. And that is why we call it most simple and easiest language to learn. And now let's go ahead. So second on the list is versatility. So what does that mean? So there are many languages which might restrict you to only certain things or certain profiles. But then that is not the case with Python. It is actually going to give you n number of areas to spread your wings and choose your career from. So you can either be a web developer or can build your career in artificial intelligence, data science, or big data, all by learning, or rather by just learning Python. So let me tell you guys that all the big names that I just told you are the future of IT industry. And all this requires is a sound knowledge of Python programming language. So if you really qualify for it, your future seems quite sorted. And now let's go ahead. So the third thing, or rather you can say the third good thing about this language is the community feature it comes with. So Python language has got its own huge community. And now I'm sure that you must be thinking that how this can be one of the reasons for learning Python. So let me tell you. See, not always you have got the solution for every problem, right? I mean, sometimes you might get stuck with some of the query. So while coding something, anytime if you get stuck in between and don't know what to do next, so you can simply put the query or the request into this community and anyone knowing the answer would put it back in the community, right? And this way, many times, you can get your query resolved faster. So which is again, according to me, is a great deal. And then another reason is the tremendous scope it has got for you. So let's explore how. And that is why we are calling it, we are hiring. I mean, for Python developer, it is always like we are hiring, you know. So let me just tell you guys which all companies, rather big companies, are currently using Python. And let's start it off with the platform you are watching the video currently. And that is YouTube. And then after, we have also got, you can also see, you know, Google, NASA, Dropbox, Quora, Netflix, Yahoo, just to name a few. And then of course, learning any programming language, or rather while taking up any career opportunity, our major concerns remains with regard to the employment opportunities, isn't it? And when it comes to Python language, employment is never ever an issue. So there are many opportunities available in this profile. It's just you need to have good and sound knowledge about the language. And now finally talk about the factor that influences our selection the most, and that is money, of course. So a Python developer or a Python expert earns the best salary in the industry because it is a very basic requirement for building your career in top or emerging technologies, and hence you are paid really well. Approximately $119,000 per annum, which certainly is an exciting amount, right? So in short, if you are a very good or rather a Python expert, it is going to always keep you busy with money in your hand, which is amazing. And with this, we come to the end of this video. So guys, if you are really new to IT domain or rather want to switch your profile and do really well and achieve big heights in your career, then learning Python must be there in your checklist. And you can do that with one of the top e-learning platforms, which is Intellipaat. So for any inquiry, feel free to contact us anytime. And thank you so much for watching the video and giving us your valuable time.
I hope the video was informative for you. Please like the video, and if you have any doubts, comment below. We shall respond to it at the earliest. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such informative videos. Do look out for other related videos in our playlist. For more detailed information, visit our website now. Have a great day and career ahead.